Hello, my name is Mike, and today I want to show you how to disable your enter key and keep it from submitting your form accidentally. If you have the combination of large text area fields and not the most text-heavy users, having them accidentally submit a form due to hitting enter can happen more often than you'd like. Let's look at two ways to solve this problem, both of them much easier if you're using Formidable Forms. First, let's try the fix with a little bit of JavaScript. This code should work for all sorts of forms, but as always, Formidable makes it easier. I made a test form just to show how it works. We have a couple of radio button fields, a text field, and then a paragraph field, where it's important to be able to use the enter key for line breaks. We want to be able to use it for line breaks, but not for submitting. If we test out the form right now, it works for line breaks, but if we accidentally hit enter without a field selected, it submits the form. Let's go back to our form and then click Settings to customize the HTML. Copy and paste the code from the link in the description into the After Fields area. This code will stop the enter key from submitting the form, but if we test it out, it will still let you add paragraph breaks. Perfect. If you're not using Formidable, you'll need to put this code in an area that your form builder recommends, or manually insert it. Just get Formidable, it's easier. Now the downside of this code is it may eventually not work, and there may be some browsers where it currently doesn't. It should work on all major browsers right now, but that is the downside of custom code and new web standards. Now let's try a different way to do it using no code at all inside of Formidable. So we're back in the settings of our form. Above the Customize HTML option, you'll see an option for buttons. What we're going to do is add conditional logic so that the submit button doesn't even appear until the final paragraph field is not blank. If we hit update to save and then preview the form, you'll see that hitting enter doesn't submit the form because there is no submit button to accidentally trigger. But if we put something in that final field and then click outside of it, the submit button shows up. In fact, on some browsers, the enter key will no longer work to submit, so users will be forced to click, due to the behind-the-scenes code required to make the enter key appear conditionally. If you're worried about people being confused with no submit button on the final field, you can add a required email field or something else after the paragraph field, or whatever field is triggering the accidental submissions. That way, the submit button will appear before they're done, and if they accidentally still trigger it, the form won't submit as the email field is still required. And that's two ways to keep the enter key from prematurely submitting your forms using the best form builder for WordPress, Formidable Forms. Subscribe for more form building and WordPress tips, and I'll see you next time.